What up, vlog? Starting our day two at the Olympics at Pyeongchang Ski Resort. Whoop whoop!
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle humps, ready to race to you. These days are
ours. Alright, so Vivan and I just found an air bubble hockey game. I will be Team Canada, she'll be Team Sweden. Okay, let's go ahead and head over where these guys are. Where's this guy? Okay, here we are. Okay, ready? And go.
Through here?
Yeah.
And you will see the small circle here.
Yeah.
And you need to have a small circle around the targets.
Okay.
And you're always shooting on the black one. So now it's the first one. And second, third, fourth. Yeah.
Okay.
And reload like this.
Okay.
No? Yeah.
Circle time. Black one.
It's at 8.3.
Nice.
Do it like this.
Yeah.
Try it.
6.5.
You hit him, dude.
29.
Well, that's good.
Not bad. We are now at the Swiss house and we are playing hockey with our Koreans. Are you guys Koreans?
Yeah.
Where in Korea do you live?
Gangneung. Yeah.
You live in Seoul?
Oh,
I live in Bundang.
Bundang, you live in Bundang.
Bundang 살아요.
Oh my god. You're in Korea, maybe?
I live in Korea. I'm an English teacher.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm leaving Korea in 2 weeks forever. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Good shot. High five. All right. Next. Here, I'll pass it to you. Okay. Change your hands. Change your hands. Yeah, like that. 3, 2, 1. Push it, push it. Better. You score. Good goal. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Wow. It was too fast.
I know, I'm fast.
Wow.
Woo-hoo.
High five.
High five. No goal. Another one, shoot again, five times.
That's funny. America just beat Canada in hockey.
Today's a bad day for hockey. Here I am at the water park right now. I just paid for my entry and got my, I don't need to go to the elevator, just not going to. Just got my swim shorts and they have little speedos. Okay, let's go up.
I don't know how they're gonna fit. I got the biggest size possible because my big old booty.
We are here right now at Peak Island Water Resort. It's a lot of fun. I have to rent these really small shorts for Manuan. I don't feel very comfortable in them right now, but it's okay because there aren't a lot of people here. So that takes away from the nervousness of wearing speedos like the Europeans do. There's a huge water slide that I just went down. people go on the
Lazy River.
Lazy River. Go on the Lazy River. And you can also do like a little wave pool as well. It's a lot of fun. If you're ever in the Pyeongchang area, you don't want to go skiing, come to Peak Island. It's a ton of fun. Peak Park Island, we are finished. Going to get some food now.